There's no combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart. Our dreams, and they are made out of real things, like a shoebox of photographs with sepia tone love. Love is the answer, at least for most of the questions in my heart. Like, why are we here and where do we go? And knock on us so hard.
We're in Theodosia Inlet, and everything you see behind me essentially dries at low tide. Right now, there's about 4 feet of water beneath us, and we're at mid tide. It's a landlocked inlet, and there's you can get in during high tide over in that direction, and it gets down to about 128 feet at the deepest part, and then half the inlet are these mud flats down behind us where we were just looking.
The big lion's mane jelly. Holy schneizer. Oh my god. Oh, you put it under the boat.
For tomorrow night you see that they'll be gone too. Too many things I have to do, but if all of
these see, when you're gonna go in like that, you just keep going.
Too, just me and you, not so many things we got to do. But places we got to be, we'll sit beneath the mango tree now. Yeah, it's always better when we're together.
So here's the lovely Susan Islet's anchorage. Super quiet. There's only one other boat here with us, and the sun's just gonna set.
Just been doing a little bushwhacking up here, and we found what looks like wild carrot. I'm just gonna pull it up and see what it is. And yeah, smells like carrot. What you eating?
Carrots.
Where'd you get it?
Ground.
Is it good?
Yeah.
Combination of words I could say, but I will still tell you one thing, we're better together.
So, Colby's sleeping up on the boat, and he has this mustache that I hate, but he thinks it's funny, so I'm going to go try to shave it off.
That's not funny at all. That's not funny. It's still good.